So you fly halfway around the world on a moment's notice to rush to a woman's bedside when the White House is facing up a biblical apocalypse.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
We weren't together.
Past Dalian's gone back.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me.
You ditched me when I gave you a career.
Holding all this love out here in the hall.
Or tragically, unconsummated love.
What about Donna?
I think I've seen
in the
this
car.
Film
no,
before.
No, Josh, with me. No, Josh,
and
your
I
father died.
Like the ending. You're not my homeland.
And he unexpectedly developed what's called
pulmonary embolism.
It's
a blood clot.
Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen
this
film
before.
He goes
through every day worried that somebody he likes is going to die and it's going to be his fault.
That disappointment was inappropriate.
Don't worry about it.
Totally inappropriate. I feel terrible.
Don't.
Seriously.
Bound to happen something.
I can see you staring, honey. Like it's just your understudy.
Donna's gonna take you to the emergency room.
She knows.
She was the one who guessed.
What I remember is that you took me back when you had absolutely no reason to trust me again.
Could you stop looking at me with the face?
It was my regular face, Josh. I wasn't trying to guilt you.
Seen this film before.
What should I be doing?
And I didn't like the
instead of this. Anything that doesn't have to do with Josh Lyman.
Anymore. Why'd you get so smart about this?
I'm a good teacher.
You were my crown.
Thanks.
In exile, seeing you out.
I meant well. And if you think I don't miss you every day,
people move on.
One thing I know for sure is I can't work for you.
Step right out.
If something's happening with us personally, it won't work. If something isn't, well, that won't work so good either.
Donna quit. She's gone.
Yes. You're better than my old boyfriend.
If you were in an accident, I wouldn't stop for a beer.
If you were in an accident, I wouldn't stop for my wife.
It's because she likes you. And she knows it's beginning to show, and she needs to cover herself with misdirection. Believe me when I tell you that's not true. Hi.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Donna Moss. Who are you?
I'm Josh Lyman.
Ah!
Yes.
I'm your new assistant.